Hi there, my name is Lauren Thomas. I'm the account representative / donor recruitment for the Greene County, PA area for the American Red Cross. So I was looking for something different. I come from an event planning background and a wedding planning background. So I've considered myself from going from saving brides every day, from saving lives every day by working from a world-renowned company like the American Red Cross. And my father is a leukemia survivor, and he had to receive blood daily for his treatment. So that's a big part of me working for this company. I just started August 21st, 2017, so I'm still relatively new, but I'm really excited to continue my work with Mapletown High School. So psychologically, you kind of have to step away and realize what you're doing is for the better of somebody that needs your blood. So you can't get into your head and make yourself nervous or worry about the fear of needles. So the feeling, it feels like you're just kind of laying on a bed, taking, you know, just kind of relaxing, taking a nap, if you will. There's no pain. It's actually really relaxing. I'm not scared of needles, so I don't have any issues with donating blood. But I just keep telling myself that I'm doing it for a good cause.
This is my first time donating. The reason why I donated was because I wanted to help people with cancer and other diseases that are not, they're not able to get like blood or anything.
This morning.